Well, do you think we say thank you to our lady for all she did for all of us today? And we go for the evening tour. There they are, the famous people. Wow! Nice to see you all. Cuckoo! Hi, you're good? Ciao.
Yeah, that is what.
Ciao. And what do you think? We pray for all these hardworking people here. You know, in the gastronomy, they work so long hours. I talk to a lot of them, and we all should be grateful and praying for them, you know. Hi, nice to see you. Hello. Hello. And here we are coming to the post office again, and you see pilgrims are coming, are going, post office of Medjugorje and the bus station. And St. Nicola Bakery. And you see here are the supermarket, Namex DM Market, but they're already closed. So we are going to go back here. See, Konsum also closed. There's a nice bar, restaurant, Cafe Brothers. That's a lot of local people go there. And there's a new ice cream shop and cake shop. Ciao, ciao! And the bus station from the other side of the street, the post office. And we are going to go down this road together back to the church. Hi. Here we are again at the end of the tour at St. James Church. But just for fun, I'll take you a little bit more. So we have St. James Church. And here we are at the end of the tour. You have the old church was in that doorway. You see the foundation still, there's the Chapel of Life. And then you have here the way. And you have St. James Church over here. Please pray for me as I pray for you. And have a good and peaceful night wherever you are around the world. God bless you all. I will keep you in my prayers and your known and unknown intentions. God bless you. Bye-bye.